Hello there guys, and welcome to LEGO Worlds. I've been waiting to play this game forever, and it was delayed, and I waited longer. I've been watching my kids play it, and I really want to give it a go. So we're going to go through the sort of tutorial bit and just sort of get a bit of feel for the game, really. I don't know how long this video will be, but yeah, let's give it a go. Let's go on a nice new slot. So I legitimately haven't played this game before. I have just watched it being played for a few hours yesterday. So it's only came out a couple of days ago, I think. Yes, autosave. Oh, hang on. One thing I do know is you can like get these things. I don't know if I've got them already. I think I've got them already. Okay, fine. Play the game, yes. I'm going to shut up during this introduction. For the most part. Basically, we are a spaceman. Our ship is hit and we crash land on a planet. That is basically the plot of this game. So far as I can tell. And I think this is our first planet where we crash land. Seem to have lost my spaceship. And I'm flapping my arms. Hold, okay. Ah, cool, this is where we can create who we are. Well, clearly, I'm an astronaut. Ha! Okay, I want some cool hair. Right, wow. Okay. Do we have any beards? No beards yet. I'm assuming we unlock stuff as we go. You know, I think we'll go with white, and maybe we'll have... Yeah, we'll mix things up a bit, I think. You know, intergalactic girl, why not? Ooh, do I get a cape? No, that'll ruin my hair. Okay, cool. So we are cosplaying as Michael P.S. Hayes. Excellent. So this will be Michael Hayes, who, if you didn't know, is a wrestler, or was a wrestler a long time ago. And he had very long blonde hair. And was fabulous. And now I'm free-falling. Excellent. I hope there's not full damage in this playground. Game. Whee! I jest, I know there isn't.
Your first LEGO world. So much to discover.
Here we are, LEGO world.
But your rocket took a beating. A few gold bricks should fix it right up.
Excellent. Let's go do that thing. Nice. Yeah, so it's like every other LEGO game, you collect studs. And it's sort of like a Minecraft
Look,
thing. I
saw
a video many years ago, well, I think it was a while ago, about like an alpha of this on PC, but I don't really know anything other than that. So, have a gan. Cool, okay, discovery tool.
The discovery
tool. Private thing. Excellent.
Use the powerful discovery tool to scan and collect new...
Yeah, I know how that works. Basically, we can collect things.
New discovery type unlocked.
So if I discover a seagull,
creatures.
I can now put a seagull anywhere, I wish. So I can put a seagull there if I wish. Yeah, quite cool, really.
New discovery
and obviously,
type
the more you discover,
unlocked.
The more you can build
objects.
Cool. Okay, let's go over here. I do love how literally everything is made of Lego bricks. I wish they did that in every game. They got close with the Force Awakens. What are you gonna do? Captain wants a pirate clock tower, but I can't open the chest to get the plans. Can you help? Yes, I can. Hold Y. Discover. Thorny bush. Remove. Oh, I can just remove them. That's clever. Can I get the skeleton? Yeah, I can. Cool. Not a discovery. Why? I want to discover everything. Oh, I can discover this. I want the torches. I want to do a future video where I make loads of cool stuff. Oh, I've already got that. Silly me. Right, punch it. Oh, I'll press B. So this give me plans for something, will they?
New discovery type.
Oh, it's
unlocked.
Like a Lego box. That's really cool.
Brick builds.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Let's put it. I can retain. Oh, this is confusing. Place. Oh, this is cool. I did the thing and I got a brick. Yay.
The first golden step on the road to becoming a master builder.
This is my top
speed.
But
you'll need two more gold bricks to fix your rocket.
Oh, can I discover that?
New discovery type unlocked.
I can.
Vehicles.
Ooh, I unlocked a pirate rope thing. What do you want? Some pigs and chickens is what I want. Is what I need right here. Savvy? Cool, I savvy. So, if we discover some chickens, that would probably be a good start. Is there any piggies? There's one. He's running away from me though. Come back, piggy. He's literally running away from me. Or swimming away in this case. Discover. Cool. So I'm assuming. Ah, cool. So I've got to pay money to unlock them, which is cool. One. Cool. Now I do with chickens. Ooh. Okay. Still in the control. Don't judge me. One. Two. Three. Cool. I got a very weird close up then, but yeah. Do this thing.
Two out of
three. Chest, I see.
Just one more, and you can lift There's off to chest. Another world.
I'm sorry, I broke your house. Cool. Cool pirate thing. Hello. I need a pirate throne to make the ship feel like home. That rhymes. Okay, where would I find a pirate throne? I don't know. Is it over here, but it's a big glowing thing? Yes, it is. Smash! Cool, so I discover you. Cool, I like the mechanics of this game. It's very pretty, and it's very... Oh, it's a torch bowl. Okay, fine. I want you. I want you. Cool, let's go do this thing. Yeah. I think that's as fast as I can run. That's fine. Why is it telling me to press Y all the time? I don't know. I don't like that beeping noise. It might be my ship. I do like in this game, you can literally climb up anything. Which is, as far as I know, anyway. Which is pretty cool, I think. Cool, so, let's give this man what he wants. Pirate throne. Do you have any pirate memory games? No? Okay. Put it. Yay, happy pirate. And a seagull. Cool, ranked up.
Discoverer.
What's happening? Things are happening. Cool, Michael Hayes leveled up.
Three gold bricks.
Can I discover
That's
you?
That's exactly what your rocket needs. Congratulations.
Okay. Can I discover
New
you?
Discovery type
I can.
Unlocked. You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
A Okay. Cool. Can I change my dude to be like a pirate then? So I can have all of his parts? I do. I want to keep my cool hair though. Yeah, that's pretty swish. That's pretty swish. Very Michael Hayes as well, I feel. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, go look him up. Free birds are excellent. Right, where's my ship? There it is. Okay. What do I do? B. Brick. 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 Well, that certainly did a thing.
The galaxy map shows you the worlds
you've been
to.
Cool, we can go to another world now.
The world you're on, and the worlds you're yet to explore. Collect more gold bricks, and you'll be able to travel farther afield to bigger worlds with more biomes and a huge variety of new discoveries.
I like this narrator. He makes me smile. Right, so is that where we are now then? And I want to go here. So, can I just... Oh, okay. That makes sense. Yeah, I'm liking this so far. Excuse me. Very cool. There's probably loads more stuff to discover on that world, but we're just going to sort of do the tutorial, I think. Or at least most of it. We'll see how far we get. Yeah, this is a really cool game. And you can buy it, definitely. Oh, a loading screen. But at least it's a fun loading screen. I can watch Michael Hayes do his thing. Who was he thinking? Streaming, converting, received bits to excitement? I thought I said excrement. Oh, literally everything is Lego. This is awesome. And his spaceship is called Pug Zed. Excellent. Yes, it's a really fun game. I don't think there's anything much in the way of story, but it's basically Minecraft and what Lego should have done years ago. And now they have. Ooh, lava world. This is cool.
Prehistoric peril. Your rocket's thought bubble indicates how many gold bricks you need
what
until
we do?
You get to the next reward. But not all worlds have a lot of gold bricks on them. Once you think you've collected as many gold bricks as you can from a world, feel free to travel to another one to find more. Ah, the sky's falling in.
Oh, hello. Oh, I told you.
My mistake. It's one of those meteorites again. Cool.
That is very cool. Can I talk to you? No, okay. I thought of you. Let's go look at that meteorite then, because that's obviously what you want me to do. That's a cool thing. This is awesome. This is the game. If this had come out when I was a kid, I would... Well, I didn't leave the house much anyway, but I would never leave the house.
You should check out that meteorite
crash
site.
I'm climbing you. I don't want to.
There's bound to be something useful there.
Ah, my ass. I should. Landscape tool. Cool.
The landscape tool.
What do you do?
The landscape tool gives you the power to reshape the land around you. Raise up a mountain, dig yourself a valley, or flatten an entire village. You have the landscape tool. You have the power.
Excellent. Let's have a little mess around with that for a bit, shall we? See what we can... Okay, can't use it there. Alrighty then, lava. Let's go back to these things and see if I have to do missions better. Ooh. What? Cool. Okay. Are you a person?
Cave
you are
people.
A person. What do you want?
They do tend to get themselves stuck.
Okay.
Now, if you had a tool that could remove terrain,
racist,
you could help.
Move. Am I removing it? I think I am. Yes, I did. That was easy.
Please dig the landscape responsibly.
Can I unlock you two now? Oh, of course I will, man. Man? Yeah. Alright, I'm going to discover... I can discover you, though. Which means I can have a cool caveman. But cool, let's go find some more missions. Hello, horrible spider thing. I will be doing some sort of building at some point, but at the moment I just sort of wanted to introduce everyone to the game, and myself, really, because I don't know what I'm doing, really. I'm doing really a lot, though. Maybe I need more coffee.
You can choose either to raise or lower terrain.
She's dark, you're
whichever you go for really depends on the situation. Unlocked, raise and lower.
Okay.
Select a shape.
Open menu. Oh, cool, I can make... Okay. That. Oh, let's make it massive. Hang on a minute. Ooh. Lower. Covering. Fine. Did it. Yeah. Cool. I did a thing. Can I discover you now? No. I've already discovered you. Ooh, I can discover bones there. A goat skeleton. Lovely. Right. Onward. Oh, burning.
The landscape tool gives you many choices. Now, choose how to rescue this poor fellow. Unlocked. Flatten.
Well.
Select a shape.
Okay, so I can flatten stuff if I wish. Square. Oh, I raised it up. I did it. Cool. Things are happening.
When an area has been flattened, it's perfect for building on. Be careful, though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful.
Cool. Okay, now. Oh, massive amount of lava.
There must be a way to bridge this lava. You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks. Unlocked. Add and remove.
Okay. Let's zoom out of it. Am I doing this right? I think I am. Cool, so can you just get across now? No? Alright, okay. UK people are... I'm just standing in lava, I just noticed. Excellent. Can you get across now? Seriously? I don't know why I'm over here now. Oh, I did it. Yay. On brick. Yeah.
You could build an island out at sea or a stairway to the clouds.
She's hitting
your tools, your decision. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
Cool, can I discover you now? I don't know why I'm obsessed with discovering you, but I like characters. Cool, he wants me to get out of here, so better get out of here, I suppose. Frick. Yeah.
you've found all of the gold bricks on this world.
Oh.
Well done. Time.
Oh, sorry to interrupt. Okay, so now we go to this world. Where's my cursor thing? Oh yeah, this is cool. Carry on. Yeah, I can see this game being very addictive in this kind of addictive way, in the way that Minecraft is very addictive. I can't remember my words today. Obviously this is only the tutorial, so we are sort of skimming through it quite quickly. I think we can revisit these worlds if we want to, which is nice. Fluffing up clouds. Or loading, yeah. Even the loading screens are quite entertaining. You can see a little dude. And I do like how you can customize them how you want, which is always awesome. Whoa, okay. Where are we going now then? Is that a lava place or is that a pirate place? What now? I? Oh, what fresh hell is this?
Candy construction capers. What a delicious looking world.
What?
Ice creams, cakes, and gingerbread houses. Lovely.
Okay. Awesome, let's discover some stuff before we do anything else. I want all of these. I want all of the candy. Sweet file, oh, cool. Why is my thing doing that? Okay, so I've got to do some quests before I can discover you. Fine. There's a sweetie house. Awesome. Can we... Ugh, that's doing something gross. Hello, man. You look like Emmett. Sort of. Maybe. Are there any quests? Ah, there's some over here. Cool. Ooh, it's a gun thing. What's this one? Copy tool. That'll be handy.
The copy tool. The copy tool makes it easy to take copies of things you find. You can also use it to duplicate your own creations. Just place the box around any brick-built model that you like the look of.
Cool.
Adjust the size, copy it, and then you can place it anywhere you like. You can also save creations to the My Builds gallery, so
that's
you can take
cool.
them to other worlds.
That's a cool thing. That's the kind of thing that Minecraft needs. I know it probably does on the PC, but don't own one, so. Wouldn't know! Okay, you have a quest. You didn't a minute ago, man. You sound ill. You're right. Mr. Ginger.
Sorry.
Mr. Gingerbread wants another house just like this
sight.
One. Maybe he should build
there
it himself.
There should be at least one more to keep it company.
Okay, cool. So. Copy. Ooh, okay. Hang on. I'm confused.
You can adjust the finer
details
made
it the same size.
Of your
model
here.
So,
add bricks,
so.
Remove bricks, or just leave it as it is, if you're happy with it. Name it, frame it, save it for later.
Yeah, that's cool, man. House. I suppose would be a good name for that. All in capitals for some reason, but that'll do.
Now, don't forget, the discovery tool can place anything from your collection, including any models that you've saved.
He's following me. Okay, so he wants me to put a thing down, doesn't he? Yes, okay. Oh, cool, I forgot I had the cave people. Eh. House. Let's just put it there. Why not? Excellent. More bricks for me. Strange things are happening. Is that
copying isn't cheating. It's just saving time.
Yeah. I unlock you now. I can. Cool. That's my analog. I just like going around discovering things. Right, I'll save that to when I'm not recording and then it'll be less boring for everyone involved. Right. Where should we go? Let's go here. Seems to be another gun thing, but it's a bit... Oh, that's a cool house. I'm copying you. B. He's excited. Oh, I can paint stuff. A.
The paint tool. Select the paint tool to change the color of anything in your world. Just choose a color and slap it all over the place. Go crazy! Well, if you want to. Or just paint one brick at a time. Make your world a brighter place. And notice that changing a brick's color can sometimes change its characteristics. Paint it black, paint it pink, paint it lava.
Interesting. That's cool. That is cool. Okay. So this, I'm assuming I've got to paint this white house.
It's a shame when something looks that plain.
It's like Sims.
It really could do with a splash of color. It can be tricky to decide when there are so many colors and materials to choose from. But choose you must.
Fluorescent orange. Oh, what's that? Paint random colors. Let's just do that, shall we? Massive. Yeah. Paint. Bloop. Bloop. Oh, hang on. I'm still getting used to these controls. It's very strange. Okay, hang on. This may take a few minutes. Okay, I'm just kind of randomly painting now. I can't see anything. That's fine. Right, okay. Maybe if I go over here. Oh, I'm in a hole for some reason. Yeah, it's still getting used to these controls, which are not the most intuitive, I'll be honest. But hey, we love it anyway. No, I don't want you. No. Go away. Hold Y. Paint the thing. Sploosh. Sploosh, 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 sploosh. How do I aim? Oh, I'm such an idiot. Right, okay. That makes life easier for everyone. Your house is being painted mostly black, you can see. Have I done it yet? I don't know. That's kind of cool. Controls, cameras. Okay, cool. So we just got this bit through here. Excellent. Okay. Okay, I think I've got a hang of this now. Any more? Have I done it yet? No? Okay, you on this bit. No, why does it always automatically go to that? It's so annoying. Maybe it's just me being inept. Who knows? Okay. Have I painted your house enough yet? Let's go ask you. I think that's all of it. Yes, I'm done. Oh, so I could have done at any point. Brilliant. Okay. Yay. Cool.
Another challenge overcome and a just reward.
Like I'm shrugging you. Ooh, I played this week. Right, let's find another thing to do over here. I think this is the Lego game I always dreamed of as a child. Oh, you want me to do something? What do you want? 78 Okay. Oh, you give me a new gun. Cool. I know it's not a gun, but you know.
The build tool.
What's this?
This is the build tool, giving you ultimate control over the fundamental building blocks of the universe.
Oh, cool.
You can increase your collection of bricks by capturing those pesky troublemakers. Be creative. make something amazing.
What?
No! Make something amazing! Excellent.
That's cool.
Ah, building one brick at a time. The old-fashioned way. Now you can make exactly what you want to, in every detail.
Oh, it's literally individual Lego bricks. That's cool. Do I have to do this like... Okay, it's good because it lets you, like, yeah. If you put a brick in a stupid place like that, it lets you sort of go over it, so you're not, yeah. That's good, I like that. That's a good thing. Okay, game, work with me here. Okay, well, let's just turn that never happened. Boop. Good wall, good wall. Oh, I think I've done it now. I'm up here now for some reason. I've done it. Yeah, I'm done. Cool. Excellent. Do I level up? Yeah. This is cool.
Explorer builder.
3.
Great! You'll collect more and more different kinds of bricks as you explore new Lego worlds. 10 gold bricks. This will power up the rocket and give it enough energy to reach an unlimited number of new worlds. Get back to the rocket if you're ready for adventure.
This man is having trouble. Oh, I'm totally ready for adventure. They seem to be stuck underneath my rocket.
Your rocket can take you to new worlds. Head back there when you want to seek out adventure elsewhere.
Right, well, you people are irritating me. I'll just go with you or the wheelbarrow. Oh, it's wheelbarrow. Okay, cool.
Rebuild.
Yeah,
pre-build mode
gives
you access to all of the tools in one useful bar. Great for advanced players. You can switch between any tool without having to open the game wheel. Pre-build provides you with some additional options and can help with more accurate placement.
So this actually, you can just zoom in and out with the sticks, but it basically effectively gives you a first person view. That's really quite cool, you know. Cool, but we will zoom out because we want to see Michael Hayes' lovely hair. I think we're going to end this one here because I think this is pretty much the tutorial done, guys. Yeah, this is really cool. I will be posting some more Lego worlds just because I think I'm going to get really into this. Yeah, thank you very much for watching. Hope you've enjoyed it. Don't forget to, you know, like, share, subscribe, all that sort of stuff. It helps me out a lot. Thank you very much and I'll see you soon.